Here are all the presents that my family got me for my 52nd birthday. David bought me a huge hot and cold water bottle, and then Robert bought me an espresso machine with Joshua, and they also picked up different kinds of coffees and a new cup to use with the machine. Haley got me my favorite chocolates from Donkers and a Kavu bag, and then Brendan and his girlfriend Madison bought me my first fishing pole and tackle box. Gideon got me a golf hat, gloves, tees, and golf balls, and then Izzy bought me a brand new Lodge cast iron griddle. I bawled like a baby when I saw this. My son Noah built me a Just the Bells tin charcuterie board. It was beautiful. My mom got me an organizer and a game. My mother-in-law got me a new Ray Dunn cup, and then my husband got me a golfing outfit, a plate for my car, and then new golf clubs. I can't wait to get out and start golfing.